Welcome to CGS 2820. In this class, you'll create a mobile-friendly website comprised of several pages which scales well for viewing on a desktop. It uses the parallax feature, includes a header, contains a navigation menu with tooltips and hover effects, which sticks to the top when the user scrolls, and it has a footer with an email address, which opens an email tool when clicked. On the home page, you'll create an ordered list and a picture with a clickable image map. On the Nature VR page, you'll embed a 360-degree virtual reality movie the user can explore. On the Tide Pools page, you'll include an accessible movie hosted on the same server as your site with media controls. On the Intertidal Life page, you'll include a definition list, a table, and we'll embed interactive media created using Scratch. On the Fossils page, you'll include an unordered or bulleted list and some lower level heading tags, which are important accessibility features utilized by screen readers. On the Tours page, you'll include a form which checks to make sure appropriate information has been entered, using JavaScript to process form data when the Submit button is clicked. The pages on this site are mobile friendly, utilizing media queries and other techniques to change the displays for more narrow screens. Notice how the hamburger menu appears and must be clicked to display the menu. Also, images and video sizes are reduced so they can be viewed without the need to scroll. I'm pretty excited you'll have the opportunity to learn how to do all these things in HTML and CSS plus a little JavaScript this term. And then you'll have the opportunity to design and create your own website for the class project. If there's anything I can do throughout the term to assist you, please don't hesitate to contact me. The best way to reach me is through email or during office hours. I look forward to helping you and to seeing what you create.